No fatalities nor injuries were recorded in the crash. Now to more disturbing news. A teenage girl was found dead next to her pool in the early hours of Tuesday morning. Police believe the murder occurred somewhere between 11 and 12pm the previous night. No suspects have yet to be found, but a thorough investigation is in progress. And taking a look at today's weather around the country, a few showers and storms for Brisbane. Sunshine and...
Hello? Hello? Who is this?
Thank you.